Okay, get ready to start this workout. There's no equipment you need. It's all standing exercises, 3 sets of 6 exercises. We start with a wide march. So get ready and start. So wide march, lift your knees up. Move your arms with you, make fists and power. Your upper body is straight up. Lift your knees and power in that march. We do each exercise for 45 seconds and then we have a 15 seconds active rest. So, 15 seconds left. Lift your knees up. Almost there. And that's it. Active rest, so keep moving, don't stand still. The next exercise is a side step, and when we make a side step, we pull our arm up and down. That's the exercise in just a few seconds. So get ready and start. So tap to the side, and arms are going up and down. Wide steps from left to right. Arms are going up and down. Arms are going all the way up. And arms are going down to your waist. Step and tap, step and tap. Keep going. 10 seconds. And we go for the last one. That's it. Lower your arms. And stay active. Recatch your breath a little. The next exercise of this set is a side lunge, not too deep. Just step, bend your leg a little, and come up, lift your knee up. So get ready and start. So step and lift. Step and lift. We do this exercise 20 seconds on one leg, and then we switch over. Not too deep, just a little, and up. Down and lift. And up. Keep going, one more on this side, down, up, and move over to the other side. Find your balance, so bend your knee, butt is going down, and when you come up, lift your knee up. Up, down, and up, almost there. Last one, and up, and active rest. Okay, next exercise. So trace front step, so we tap in, and back, back. 20 seconds on one side, and then we twist over to the other side. So get ready, and start. So twist in, tap, and back. So front, two, back, two. Twist in a little. And make fists with your arms. Take them with you, front and back, and we switch into the other side. So left, right, step and tap, twist and back, almost there. Last one, front and back, and that's it. Next one is the bend over fly. So we go into the wide stand, we bend over and we pulse from our legs from left to right. So get ready, wide stand, arms up, bend over and start. So pulse from left to right, keep your arms up into that wide stand. So keep going, keep your arms up and just bend from left to the right side. Pulses. Keep your arms up, open, and from left to right, little pulses, and stay bent over just a few more seconds. And the last one, that's it. Come up. Okay, final exercise of this set, and then you have a short water break. We do a high knee with the shoulder raises. So we lift our knee up and raise our arms on shoulder height. So get ready and start. Up, up. And make sure your upper body is straight up. Do not lean back, not lean over. Just straight up. Lift your knee up as high as you can. And bring your arms up on shoulder height. All together. Lift your knees up, up. Find your balance. Keep going. 15 seconds. Lift up. Bring your knees up. Bring them to your chest. Up. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, have yourself a short water break. Make sure you're ready for the second set. Okay, second set, 6 different exercises. We start with a double sidestep. When we do that, we cross our arms and pull back. Just follow me. Get ready and start. So double, double, and back. So 2 to the right and 2 to the left. Knees are slightly bent. Upper body is straight. You have your fist. And you pull your arms back. Power. Double. And left. Keep going. Big steps. And power in your arms. And the last one. And that's it. Active first. Don't stand still. Next one is the cross step with the flies. So we step, we cross behind, and we open up our arms. Just like this. Get ready and start. So step and cross behind. When you cross behind, the other knee is slightly bent. Cross. Open your arms. So step to the side, cross behind. And open up your arms. Make sure your upper body is straight up. Not lean over. Up. Cross. Tap. Just a few more seconds. Step and cross behind. And the last one. And that's it. Lower your arms. Next exercise is squat with a step. So we step to the side, little squat, and we step back, little squat. Not too deep, just get a heart rate up. So get ready and start. So step to the side and little squat. When you go down, make sure you squeeze your glutes. Your back is straight. Do not go too deep. And make sure your knees are not going over your toes. So sit back. Step and up. Keep going. Step to the side and down into the squat position. 15 seconds left. Keep going. Down and come up. Step to the side. Almost there. Go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, next one is the repeaters. So we twist in a little, 1 foot front, 1 foot back, and we just tap and repeat. 20 seconds on this side, and then we switch over. So get ready and start. So make sure your knee is slightly bent, you're down a little bit, and just step your feet front and back. Make sure your arms are moving with you. You can lean over a little bit, but make sure your back is straight. Last one on this side. And we switch over for the other leg. So tap back and tap the other feet. Standing leg is bent. And don't forget your arms. Just a few more. Last one. And that's it. Okay, next exercise, the jack steps. Like a jumping jack, but then step. No jumping involved. So, get ready and start. So tap, arms are going up above your head and back down, touching your legs. Up, down, up, down. And tap your leg to the side. Keep going, up and down. Upper body is straight. Engage your ribs. Keep going. Arms are going up and down. Up, up. Few more seconds. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Lower your arms. Okay, final exercise of the second set is the front and back tap. So we front and back tap for 20 seconds. We stay down with the other leg. And then after 20 seconds, we switch. So get ready and start. Make sure your upper body is straight and engage your abs because it's a great exercise for the core as well. Stay down a little bit. Tap front and tap back. And don't forget your arms. Last one on this side, and switch over. Stay down a little, make sure your knees bend. Find your balance, step front and step back. Keep going, few more seconds. Almost there. And the last one, and that's it. Okay, have yourself another short water break and get ready for round three. Okay, set three, six different exercises. We start with a squat and the small reaches. So we do a squat and reach out. That's the exercise, so get ready and start. So squat and reach. Do not overstretch your legs. Your knees are slightly bent, also when you get up. Down and up, you don't have to go deep, just a little squat. When you come up, pulse your arms up in the air. Reach out. Down and up. All the way up. Squeeze your glutes when you come up. A few more seconds. And the last one, that's it. Okay, next exercise is the butt kicker. And when we do that, do a front pull. So arms are going up, we kick our butt, and we pull back. That's the exercise. So come into that wide stance. Arms are going up, and start. So kick your butt, and pull your arms back. Shoulders are low. And pull your arms into your waist, and kick your butt. Bring your heel towards your butt, upper body is straight. And pull back with power. Keep going, 15 seconds left. Kick your butt, up, up. Almost there. Last one. And that's it. Okay, the next one is a front and back walk, but down. So down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, into a V, down in front, up, back. Get ready and go, down, down, up, up. So wide and down, up and small. And start with right, start with left. So you switch from starting feet, right, left. Go down, come up. Go down, come up. Down, 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 up, up, left. Almost there. Go down, come up. Last one. Down, down, up, up, and that's it. Okay, next exercise. We go into the wide squat position, a little down, not too deep. We just twist in our upper body. And when we do that, we make little pulses. So come into that wide stand, bend your knees a little, and start. So pulse and twist your upper body from left to right. And when you do that, make sure you pulse up and down. Upper body is straight. Squeeze your glutes and twisting your upper body from left to right, working the abs, the glutes, and also get our heart rate up. Just a few more seconds, 10 seconds left. Come on, pulse and twist. And the last one, and come up. Okay, next exercise is a back tap with your feet, and when we do that, make a bicep curl. So you tap back and curl. We stretch from side to side. So get ready, feet on hip wide, and start. So tap back and curl, curl. And when you do the bicep curl, only your underarms are moving, upper arms are still, shoulders are low, and make sure your upper body is straight. Tap back and curl, curl. Switch from side to side. So left, right, left, right. Don't forget your arms. 15 seconds left. Down, up. So step back. Switch from side to side. Almost there. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, next one is a side tap and a side tap with the knee. So we tap to the side and up and up. That's the exercise. We go from side to side. Get ready and start. So tap and up. So we step out, and when we do that, we tap our knee from side to side. It's the final exercise of the first set. So keep going, big steps, bend your knee a little, and tap your knee to the right, back to the left. Keep going, step and tap. Almost there. And we go for the last one, and that's it. Okay, have yourself another short water break, and then we're going to repeat the three sets, starting with the first one. Okay, get ready to repeat the first set, six exercises. We start with a wide march. So get ready, shoulders low, wide stand, and start march. So lift your knees up, make fists, and make sure your arms are moving with you. Upper body is straight, and you're already warm, so you can lift your knees up a little bit high now. Up, 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 up. Keep them wide. So we are working a little bit of the outer thighs as well, a little bit of the glutes. So lift your knees up wide. Arms are going with you. 10 seconds left. Almost there. Lift up. And that's it. Okay, active rest, don't stand still. The next one is a sidestep with the pull downs. So arms are going all the way up, all the way down, back into our waist. Big steps from side to side, so get ready and start. So up, down. Step to the side, arms are going up and down. The wider the step, the harder it is. So challenge yourself, wide steps, and arms are going up and down. All the way up, all the way down, big steps, 15 seconds left. Keep your upper body straight. Almost there. And the last one, and that's it. Okay, next one is the side lunge with the high knee. And we do that for 20 seconds on one side and about 20 seconds for the other side. So, get ready and start. So we step to the side, lunge, and lift our knee up. And again, you don't have to go deep. Just push yourself up, lift your knee up, find your balance, and keep the heart rate up. Up, step, and up. Last one on this side, and switch over. Up. So you step to the side, into the lunge position, and when you push yourself up, make that high knee up. Find your balance. Just a few more. Down and up. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, next one. Here's the twist front step. So we twist in and back. And again, about 20 seconds one side, 20 seconds other. So keep moving. Get ready and start. So right. So twist in, step in front, and twist in back. Arms are going moving with you. Upper body is straight, of course. And we twist in. Last one on this side. And we're going to start with left. Arms are going with you. Keep going, twist in. Twist. Almost there. Last one. Front and back. And that's it. Re-catch your breath a little. The next one is the bent over flies. So we go into that wide stand, we bend over, and we pearls from left to right. We stay over, knees are bent, get ready, and start. So twist. Bring your weight from your left feet to your right feet. Keep your arms up, working the back of your shoulders as well. Come on, twist, pulse. From left to right, butt is down. Keep going, keep your arms up, back is straight. Move over from left to right, left to right. Keep going, don't lower your arms yet. Hold them up. Just a few more seconds. Don't give up. Keep going. And that's it. Okay, roll up. Come up. Final exercise of the first set. It's the high knees with the show off arm raises. So, in a few seconds we start. So, recatch your breath a little. Get ready and start. So, lift your knee and raise your arms up on shoulder high. Make sure your upper body is straight. Do not lean over, do not lean back. Arms are going up on shoulder high and lift your knee as high as you can. Keep going. Lift up. Bring your knee to your chest. 15 seconds. And 10. Almost there. And last one. That's it. Okay. Have yourself another short water break. And get ready for set two. Okay, get ready for set two to repeat 6 exercises. So 6 minutes of exercises. We start with a double sidestep. So get ready and start. Double. Double. Right. And to the left. And make fists with your arms. Cross and pull back. Double. Upper body is straight. Power in your arms. Big steps. Keep going. Big steps to the right and left. Just a few more seconds. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, next exercise is the cross step with the fly. So we step to the side, cross behind, and that's the exercise. In a few seconds, so stay active, don't stand still. Get ready and start. So step and cross. Big step to the side, and when you cross behind, bend your knee and open up your arms. So step and cross, step and cross. Upper body is straight. Keep going. Step and cross, bend your knee. Keep going, just a few more seconds. Step and cross behind. Open up your arms. And the last one. And that's it. Okay, next one is a side step with a squat. We don't have to go deep. Just step and squat, step and squat. In a few seconds. So get ready and start. Just step to the side, make a squat. And when you squat, butt is going down. Make sure your knees are not going over your toes. And when you come up, squeeze your glutes. Step and squat. Back is straight. You can lean over a little. Keep going. 15 seconds. Down and up. Into the squat and come up. Almost there. And we go for the last one. And that's it. Okay, active rest. Next one is the repeaters. Do about 20 seconds on one leg and then switch over to the other. Make sure your standing leg is bent so you can feel it in your quadriceps. So get ready and start. So tap front and tap back. So you tap back and tap against the other feet. Your standing leg is bent so you can feel it in your quadriceps. And move your arms with you. And last one on this side. And switch over to the other leg. Make sure it is bent. Find your balance. And tap front and tap back. Up. Arms are going with you. Up. Almost there. Few more seconds. And the last one, and come up. Okay, we go further with the jack steps. In a few seconds, so recatch your breath. Active rest. get ready and start to tip to the side and arms are going up and down. Make sure your belly button is in, engage your ribs and your upper body is straight. Tip as far as you can and pump your arms up and down. Keep going, up and down. Make sure your arms go all the way up, all the way down. 10 seconds. Almost there. Last one. And that's it. Okay, we're going for the final exercise of the second set. It's the front and back tap. So we stay down, front and back. Twist in a little bit of your core, upper body. So get ready and start. Front and back. And make sure you stay down a little. Tap front and back. Upper body is straight. Engage your ribs, find your balance. Stay on one side. Last one. And switch. Just keep going. Front and back. Stay down. And your upper body is straight. Engage your ribs, working your core as well. Up and back. Almost there. Last one. And come up. Okay, have your final short water break. And then we're going further with the final set, the first set. Okay, get ready for the final set, final round, final six exercises, and then you're done. We start with a small squat, hand and reach out. So feet are on hip wide, get ready, and start. So squat and reach out. Arms are going all the way up above your head and down into your waist. Knees are bent all times, also when you're standing up, because you don't want to get injuries on your knees. So keep your knees slightly bent. Up. Arms are going all the way up above your head and down. Squeeze your glutes. Keep going. 10 seconds left. Down and up. Get that heart rate up. Almost there. Last one. And that's it. Okay, next one is the butt kickers with the front pull. So arms are going front on shoulder height and we pull back. So feet are going on hip on wide stand. So get ready, arms up and start. So pull back and bring your heel towards your butt. Power in your arms. Pull back with power. Upper body is straight. And bring your heels towards your butt. Kick. Kick, kick and pull. Keep going. 20 seconds. Power. And bring that heel up. Make sure your upper body is straight. 10 seconds left. Almost there. And we go for the last one. That's it. Okay, re-catch your breath a little. The next one is the feet. We ride down, and when we are small, we stand up. So down, down, up, up. Follow me, start with the right one, and go. Down, up, down, down, up, up. Left, right. So go down, come up. Wide, small, wide, small. Step out wide, small back, right and left. Keep going. 15 seconds left. Down. Almost there. Go down. Come up. And the last one. And that's it. Okay. Next one is the squat pulses with the upper body twists. So, re-catch your breath a little. Come into that wide stand. Go down a little and start. So pulse and twist. Twist in as far as you can, but keep finding your balance. Little pulses. So come up and down, but you stay down a little. Knees are bent all the time. And squeeze your glutes. Little pulses. Twisting your upper body. Working your abs as well. Keep going. Pulse and twist. Keep going. Stay down. Don't come up yet. Twist in. Just a few more seconds. And that's it. Come up. Okay. Next exercise is a back tap. And when we do that, we make a bicep curl. So we switch from side to side. We tap back and make a curl. So get ready. Feet on hip wide. And start. So tap back. And when you do that, make a bicep curl. And make sure your upper arm is still. Just moving your underarms. Bring your fists towards your shoulders. Working the biceps. Step back. Upper body is straight. Back is straight. Knees are slightly bent when you step back. Keep going. Powering your arms. Step back. 15 seconds. And 10. Keep going. Almost there. And last one. And that's it. Okay, that brings us with the final exercise. It's a side step and a tap knee. So we tap to the side, back center, and tap to the other side. Final exercise, so get ready and start. So tap and tap your knee. Step out as far as you can. Bend your knee. Squeeze your glutes when you come up. Push yourself up, back center, and to the other side. Keep going. Final exercise. So don't give up yet. Up. Tap your knee. Step out. Keep going. 15 seconds. Step out and tap your knee. Almost there. Up. And we go for the last one. Down. Up. And that's it. Okay, well done. You finished this workout.